Hey everybody, this is SW Chris. I am from SW City, and today we are on the SW City server, but I have a special, well, he's not a guest, really. He's a new server member.
Woo-woo.
Hey, Noves, how are you?
Great.
Awesome.
It's good
welcome
to be here.
To the server. This is Spawn, and this big white spawn you meant here is Vorn's Tower. Oh, that's cool. Hey, so look at this.
Okay.
So he's got the new stained glass in it.
Oh.
I didn't see this. This is new for me. So it looks like he's getting rid of some of the quartz and putting glass in. So that's a welcome change, I think.
Now we're playing on the Snapchat or snapshot of...
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Yeah, we're on the 1.7 snapshot.
Okay.
So.
Great.
Yeah. So, yeah, I just wanted to show you around the server and take everybody else along for the ride, too. But I think we need to get you some food first, right?
Yeah, I'm down already, too.
Really? Ooh, okay, so come on in here.
I remember this. This is the Chuck's chicken. I saw you building this.
So, here, just take one of these and grab yourself some chicken. Just stick it in the that chest right there.
Okay, and then we pick
it up here.
All right,
and watch it go.
Holy cow. Can we take all
of those? Oh, there's lots. Yeah, you can have all that. That's fine. So yeah, there it goes, and we'll keep on with the tour, I think. So how you been doing?
I am good. I've been on vacation, and with school and football, it's just been so busy lately. As well as and then musical.
You play football?
But I'm glad it's all dying down because football is going to end in about 3 weeks, and so we can come back to video making because we're not going to do wrestling anymore.
Yeah, so what's your video channel so the people on my channel can
Well, I'm kind of well, with being as this is a hobby, I try to create videos at least 3 times a week, hopefully. I don't know, it varies. And it's kind of like a gaming community that I just create what I find is entertaining for me, and then hopefully it becomes entertaining for you at that time.
And your channel is Above the Block?
Correct. And okay. I just call myself The Blocks, anything really.
Okay. So let me show you this. This is kind of the residential type area neighborhood near Spawn.
Ooh.
You don't have to build here, but you can. That house over there with the kind of the pink flesh-colored clay, that's Ferruccio's.
Ferruccio.
And over here is Brandon.
Brandon.
Brandon's house is up here. He's our resident cattle baron.
Holy cow. Uh-oh.
Exactly. Where'd you go?
I fell. I'll be right
back. You fell down. I'm sorry. Oh, there you are. Okay.
I'm here.
So that is a lot of cows.
I bet this causes Brandon, so much lag.
It actually doesn't. We don't really notice it. So our server host is decent enough that doesn't seem to be an issue.
Ooh.
So, that's really nice.
I've never played on a snapshot, so this is pretty cool. All these color changes.
Oh, yeah. So, hang on. Wrong one. Okay, sorry. I'm doing something off screen here. That's my old shack right here.
This is?
Yeah.
With your
I think the garden is stuff you can take from if you want. Just replant it. Over here is our desert. We mine sand from this desert way over there.
Let me just replant your garden. I'll be right there.
Okay. Yeah.
Okay.
Go ahead.
We're good.
Right. So up over there, do you see the desert over there?
Yes. It's loading.
Yeah. So we don't have to go over there. It's just where we... That's our sand quarry.
Ooh.
So we can mine our stuff over there. I'm kind of curious where Zulus's meteor is. He built one up here somewhere, and I kind of want to go find it.
There is a ender pig through the ender portal.
A what?
Come on, it's an ender pig, a pigman, and pigman, and he's through the portal.
You meant like one of those fancy feed the beast mobs or something. Yeah, don't go through that portal because it's broken on the other side. It'll just pop you out at the spawn portal.
Ooh.
Which we'll go through. But I want to find this this meteor first. It's kind of a... I might even just be in the completely wrong area. Yeah, maybe we should not bother with it right now. I thought it was over here, but maybe it's not. There's a lot. Let me go up here. Sorry, what?
No. I'm glitching, so I see a lot of stuff, and I'm like, there's a lot of fire under these.
Oh, yeah.
Did you go up? Yep, you did.
Yep, I'm up the hill.
Okay. Creeper.
Just climbing. Just to try to get a better view of what's over here.
Probably once I wander.
Oh, here
around.
It is. Yeah, we found it. Okay, so it's up here.
Yeah, this is what I was seeing. I saw a bunch of fire, so I was like, I think once we start playing a little more, everything will load through. But for right now, it's just gonna be. Yeah.
So yeah, Zulus's meteor is here. He built that. It's kind of neat, and I think there's a camp down here in the basin. Yeah, over here. So there's a little tent over here where we could find shelter. I think it's just like a research tent type thing. Mm. Oh, and he's got Dusty. Dusty's still here.
Dusty?
Dusty the dog. What's he got? Oh, books and quills. Okay. So yeah, that's kind of cool. You can pretty much build anywhere you want.
Relatively close.
The only thing... sorry, what did you say?
Relatively close.
Yes. The only thing is the spawn area, the immediate spawn area is infested with zombies.
I would help, but I...
You're noob right now.
No kidding.
So, let's go back to spawn and let me show you where you can build stuff. And what we want to do with the spawn area is kind of keep it...
relatively spawny.
Wow, there's a lot of Endermen around here. Well, we want to keep it reserved for like community builds.
Oh.
So, like shops or fishing docks or, you know, something that everyone can use. Mm-hmm. You know, kind of like my chicken shop.
Farm or shop.
Yeah, exactly. So, yeah, but that's the residential area. We can cut really quick and head over to the Nether portal.
Great.
Let me show you the Bite's place and the end.
Okay.
Not the end. It's late at night, guys. I'm sorry. The Dragon Egg Monument, which I finished the other day.
Oh yes, I was just like, I'm actually here seeing it.
Yeah.
I'm like just seeing it from all your videos, but I'm here now. I can see it.
You're here.
I can see it.
So yeah, it's definitely not done yet. I have to do the landscaping.
All the stained glass.
The reflection pool is done.
Ooh.
So yeah, it's pretty. I like it. So yeah, that's the dragon egg. Don't punch it, please.
That would probably be bad.
Yeah, that would be bad.
Oh, we're down to one carrot. We probably better not eat that.
Oh, you should probably eat it. Yeah, I mean, I got some food to bail you out if you need
now,
it, but
I've got
you should have a lot
of
chicken.
Yeah.
Yeah. So let's go over here. So down this road is Bite's place.
Bite's.
I don't know if you've seen his videos.
Nope.
He hasn't done too many of them because he's been like super busy.
We just have a long tower up in the sky.
No, that I don't know what that is or why that's there. I think we needed to tear it down. Also, the road is not finished.
They're building it.
Yep, Espele is still building it.
Oh, is that who's building it?
Yeah, he doesn't do videos, but
he's like your constructor, worker, person.
He's like from the gaming clan I was part of.
Oh.
So he gets to be on the server, even though he doesn't do videos. All right, so this is Bite's place over here. He's got lots of red sheep.
Bah.
Bite. Bite. You can kind of see the tunnel he built.
Ooh. Schnazzy.
There's a kitty.
Pet the kitty.
Yep. And then I think up here is the entrance to his base somewhere. Oh, another kitty.
Oh, it's underground?
Yeah.
Ooh.
Like, I mean, he's building like a town of sorts. What does this say? Claimed by Bite. Okay. Is it over here? Yeah, it's over here. Okay. All right, so it's right down
through. Random trapdoor.
Random hole in the ground, because he's not done with what he's doing. So this is kind of his place.
Free stuff. No, I'm kidding.
Yep. And we'll head into the Nether from here, so if you want to follow me down.
Okay. This is where his city is?
Well, it's not built yet.
Oh, he's building.
Yeah, that's his mine. Ooh. So, yeah, let's just go through the portal. Alrighty. Alright, so if we head right down this hallway here, mm-hmm. we're going to get to the skeleton grinder.
Oh, you have one of those?
Yeah, we have one. So Byte built it. I think he showed it on camera, so I think it's okay to show on camera. I haven't mentioned it yet.
Sneak but preview. We'll
pop right through here.
Now, is this public to open to everyone?
Yep. Everyone can use it. But let me kind of show you how it works. So here it says pull the lever forward to block off the skeletons. Mm-hmm. So you do that first.
Okay.
Looks like one of them got caught in the lever. Oops. And then you push this button and it burns them. But it only lasts, you know, long enough so that there's only like one hit on them.
Holy cow. That took some time.
Yeah. Yeah, he worked on that for a while. Okay, and then you can just punch them for XP. XP and lots of bone meal and arrows and bows and things like that.
Now, how long does it take to respawn?
Okay, probably maybe 30 minutes to get a full 30 levels, oh. I guess. Yeah, and then when you're done, you just push this lever back, and then that way the skeletons can fall into the tray again.
Oh, is that a...
No, stop.
Oh, sorry.
So those aren't burned yet. So
oh, yeah.
You'd have to...
Push the button.
Kinda, yeah, you just kind of AFK here, and then you block it off when you get enough of them, and then you push the button.
And that burns them.
Yeah, and that burns them. And then these bows and arrows and items and stuff and the leather armor and the gold armor, those are all free to take, so you can have those.
Might as well.
The picks are...
One diamond
in this chest right here. Yeah, one diamond each. Looks like Zulus already got a sale, so that's cool. Yeah, and then you got a anvil over here, furnace, crafting table, and then an enchantment table in there. And then, so, if you have any extra items that don't fit in the chest, just climb up there and throw them off the roof.
Up here?
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, so, like, extra items... Just toss them like that.
Oh, I want those.
I actually need that. Oh, okay, I fell down. So we, around this end, if you fall down, there's a ladder over here.
Watch your step.
Yep. So you can go in. let me go ahead and show you spawn. Okay. So it's back down this long hallway.
I hear a ghast.
Yeah. They're known to happen.
He's just saying hi.
Ooh. He just wants a hug. He just wants you to shake hands.
Skeleton
they get annoyed
grinder.
If you can't shake all of them at the same time, which is why they shoot fireballs.
New hub.
Yep, so let's go up here, up the stairs of Kirathungal.
Kirathungal.
Seriously, these things are dangerous.
Pardon sign, don't mind me.
So just go on up here. And this is our new Nether hub under construction.
Holy cow.
So Lieutenant Cool Rooney is on our server, and he built this and showed this on his video last week, so I feel like I can show it now. But yeah, so this is the hub. Wherever you decide to put your base, you can hook it into a Nether portal and then hook the Nether portal up with rails and plug it into the hub. And then that way everyone can get to it really easily.
Wait, what do you do?
Well, the hub...
So I build my base... And then I take a Nether portal and link it to here?
Well, you take your Nether portal and you go into the Nether mm-hmm. with it, you know? And
yeah.
then you build rails from there to the hub.
Oh.
To one of these portals, to one of these entryways here that are still covered with Nether rack.
Yeah.
They're going to be tunnels that you can
Oh, so it may be a walk.
Into. What?
It may be a walk.
Well, you would lay down rails so that you get there faster, but okay. Yeah.
Oh, power rails. Yep.
Yep, rails. Mine carts, things like that. Let's go back down, and I will show you LT's place.
I've watched him a little bit. I think you and him are the only ones I've watched. Oh, I saw some of Zealous's, but... Zealous's.
Yeah. Yeah, Zealous is a different guy. So,
I saw that in his video, too.
That's a dead end.
Oh.
I've never actually been over to his place, so it may take me a minute to find it. Oh, it's over here. Okay, so... Wah!
Uh-oh. Oh! That was close.
I'll get him. Bingo. Okay. So, yeah.
Is that his?
That happened. Yeah, so this is LT's place. I'm just straight over here.
So how many, since you had your meeting, was it last week? Or has you not had the meeting yet?
We do monthly server meetings, so which one are you referring to?
Did you just have one recently, or will you have one coming up?
We have one at the first of every month. Okay. So, let's see. I think he's shown this much, so I'm not going to go over there. But LT's planning on building a big Roman city in this area, so he's cleared a bunch of these plains.
I see glimpses of it.
Yeah, and then cut a river through everything. So, yeah. Not a lot to see here, but there will be. It's going to be pretty cool.
All linked.
Exactly.
Are we going back in?
Yep, we're going back in. And then I'll show you the way to Sheepport.
Sheepport. Oh, yes. Was this a city that you took previous? Was that?
Yeah. Yeah. So, like, on the group gaming channel that we have, which is like SWCityNet,
yeah.
I think, I did a Let's Play there for about 6 months on the Twitcraft server. And we built Sheepport together. So if you want to go through here. Oh, cool. They added minecarts. That's nice. I don't have one.
Me neither.
So I'm going to cut here, take a quick commercial break, and then we'll meet you back on the other side at Sheepport.
See you later.
All right. So we're back. Yeah, we're going to step through the portal. And welcome to Sheepport. It's exactly like what was on Twitcraft, pretty much.
Very
I'm not sure. They had like an accident with a griefer. He managed to get creative. He hacked it, spawned withers all over the place, and wrecked the whole server. So I'm not sure if Sheepport is still standing over there or not. But yeah, this is the archive that we had.
Do people still build here, or is this kind of just like
Jeff still builds here? City. And if you need a lot of wool, there's wool way over there. So beyond that white tower over there.
Oh yeah, I probably should go get some for a bed.
Oh, yeah. There's enough sheep around. You don't really need to, but yeah, we can go if you want.
No, I'm good.
Man, you're just spitting up those bows.
I know. Somehow I got a bunch of them. Oh, when I jumped down there and fell. That's where
from
I
the skeleton spawner, maybe?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Free bows for whoever wants them.
Do you want to go get the wool now or wait?
Well, we can do it, and I can take a venture on that way and show off later.
Okay. Let's go back then.
Okay.
All right. So, Jeff, I think, does not have a base yet. He's still looking to establish his. So, did we go to Zulus's place?
We didn't.
No, actually, he doesn't actually have a portal yet. So, he's been lazy and has been using mine. So, if you follow me.
You got to show us your crib, too.
Yeah, exactly. That's what I'm doing.
Your big pool.
Yep. Okay, so this is the way to my place, is through this portal here. And you can see some stuff that has not been on YouTube yet. Well, they'll see it in front of this video, but this is going to be my base here. And
you just added all the deck, or
yeah, it's a front deck to a Japanese style house.
Your skating rink.
My skating rink. Yes, I'm gonna replace that with a garden. Maybe it's so bad. Oh man, when I designed it, I wasn't planning on it snowing.
Freezing over.
The hell is that?
What?
Somebody built a house on top of my mountain.
Someone did. I don't remember that.
What? Okay, now I gotta go see. Oh. I think Jeff may have gotten some signals crossed and thought that he could just build anywhere he wanted.
What's with the what's with the big netherrack rock blocks to the left? Or is that a secret?
That's just a temporary thing. It's not going to be there. I have no idea who made this, but it's not going to stay.
Well, it got some gas tears. I have Ender.
Yeah, it's some of the people who don't do LPs on the server are having a hard time adapting to the new reality that we don't build within, you know, sight of each other's bases anymore. So I want this land and I want to do something with it, and somebody's got a house on top of it. So anyway, this is my place. Not a lot to report. Potion thing, snowmaking machine, chest.
Snowmaking?
Yeah. So if you put one of these things, these snow golems, in between.
Oh yeah, they make snow all over.
Two glass periods. Yeah, you just hold down the button and it just makes snow everywhere.
Did not know that.
Yeah, you want to use stone swords though, because
stone swords or stone.
I'm sorry, stone shovels. Because anything higher will just be a waste of resources. Because those things,
drain.
They generate snowballs like crazy, and then they drain the tool. So yeah. Let's go ahead and go down here, and we'll swim over to Zulus's place. So
Zulus is close to you too.
He is close. Geronimo.
Whee!
Oh. So he's just across the ocean, so he's not that close. But yeah, we will have to swim for it.
Any ideal land places you would have us set up?
Oh, perfect. Yeah. So while we're swimming, we have a arbitrary border, so you can't go beyond 1,000 blocks in range.
Okay.
And that's just because we want to save all the terrain out there for the 1.7 update.
Yeah.
And I need to get the server to the full 1.7 release before we do that. And at least as far as building goes, you shouldn't build out there until that's done. Because what I need to do is there's terrain out there, and people have gone out there and they've harvested resources, you know, like the acacia wood and the flowers and stuff. We still haven't found a mesa biome, unfortunately.
Ooh.
But we're going to regenerate those chunks because they've made some changes to everything in the latest snapshots. Like how the savannas generate and things like that. So like the new wood types, we don't have those. So, you know, you can walk out there and explore. Just don't build anything out there until
anything past 1,000.
Yeah. Anything past 1,000. So this area here is Zulus's island. This whole what is this? Extreme Hills? Yeah, it's an Extreme Hills biome. So this whole Extreme Hills biome on this island, I think, is Zulus's. So let's get up here. There's cows for you if you want them.
Ooh.
Probably don't kill them all. I think you might want to start a cow farm. How do I get up there? I think we have to go over here. And is it getting dark? No, we got some time.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. Okay, so up here, I think we can just start. Yep. Just bounce up here. So he's got a house up here somewhere. And I think he was planning on building a small village here, but those plans may have changed. We'll see. But his, yep, there it is. So, there you go. His base is up here. So it's a bit like a climb up to a monastery, to be honest. Oh, wow, look at those cows over there. They're just kind of hanging on the cliff.
Yeah, they are. So now I've noticed you said there's a lot of YouTubers on here. What would you say the total amount of people playing on the server would be?
I didn't say there were a lot. We're just starting out.
But you've got some.
Yeah, we got Lieutenant Cool Rooney. We've got Zulus. We've got Mr. Bite. We've got me. And we've got Brandon Anko.
Oh, so not so many.
No, yeah. So that you would be the sixth person, I think, the YouTubes. And we're, of course, looking for more, but we have standards, so yeah. If you're new, we're not going to take you. I mean, it's no offense to people who are new. It's just that we want a certain quality level to our community,
of course,
as far as professionalism and skill level goes. But no worries, that doesn't mean you won't ever get there. Kind of like me. Like, I only started doing this a year ago, so I know how it is. But yeah, that's the grand tour. So,
are there any rules? I noticed you said.
I kind of went over them in the video. So yeah. No building beyond 1,000 blocks for now, and
no building close to anyone else.
Yeah, no building close to anyone else. Oh! Do you know how to get to the end?
Through let me show you an end portal.
Yeah, it's through an end portal, but I'll show you how to get there, and then we'll end the video. Yeah, we'll go back to my place. Okay, so we are back. Where'd you go? Oh, you're up there?
I'm on your
skating rink. On my ice rink, yeah.
Skating back and forth.
Yeah. Okay, so we're going to go down here. Can I jump down here? Yeah, I can. I've just never gone this way before. Oh!
Creeper's got moves.
I'm just impatient. He's pathing.
I go get the XP.
That's creepy. It's amazing how I can just like miss. I can't even blame it on lag. So yeah, down here is the portal, the end portal. There is one more rule, and that's please don't mine this stone here since it's under my land. I want to make it part of my base. So the mossy brick and things like that you can't get anywhere else. Let's see. Where do we go here? Let's go down.
And so you're just mining and all of a sudden you see this?
Yeah, exactly. I wish I was on camera, but I wasn't. I are dumb.
Ooh, you have a zombie. That was close.
Oh my god. My fingers slipped off the keyboard. So I just started spam clicking my sword. I'm glad I had my sword on me, otherwise I would have been toast. Oh. What was I saying? Oh, this is a dead end.
Is it?
It's always a bit of a maze.
Oh, we were talking about you mining and then all of a sudden finding this.
Yeah. Yeah, so I wasn't even recording, and
uh-oh.
Yeah, let's drop. Let's go back. It's a dead end. Maybe if I go this way. Nope, dead end.
We need signs.
Well, what I need to do is remember the original route, and I think we're down too far to get there. Are we up? No, we're about the right level. We just need to get over here. That's what's going on. There we go. Yeah, okay, so it's down here. Follow the torch path. Path of torches. People have already seen us do this once. All right, so that's not it. This is it.
This is it.
Yeah, right here. So if you ever need to get ender balls, or someday we're going to get an ender farm going, then you can just go through here.
Uh-oh.
Oh, did you go in?
Yeah.
Okay, no problem.
It's so staticky.
Yeah. Never did get a good look out here. Oh, okay.
How do we go back?
Let's go over here.
Okay.
Yeah, so don't look at any Endermen, of course.
Look at the ground.
Somebody left all their stuff here. Mm. Could probably help yourself, but
should I
didn't say that.
Wink, should I? I don't.
That's fine. They don't need it, apparently, since they left it here.
They can just let me know, and I'll give it back.
Yeah.
We could take some coal. That's always nice to have.
Yeah, that sounds good. Okay.
Okay.
So, yeah. So, this is the end, and, of course, it is the end of our tour and the episode, I guess. But, yeah, just welcome to the server. Make yourself at home.
Thank you.
Go exploring, find a base, build one. And yeah, so that's going to be it for me. So I'm going to say, what?
No, we jumped.
Did you look at one?
We got the Minecrafting end screen.
Oh, you jumped right in. All right, so that'll be the end.
No, go ahead.
Yeah, so I'm just going to say, auf Wiedersehen, arrivederci, hasta la vista, goodbye.
Don't forget to wash your hands. Bye now.